Yeah, nice thing. Dear, what are you doing?
Yeah, you want yourself.
Oh, for.
Where's old Dan the Wonder Horse? Is he visible? Am I over too far?
There, now is that better to suit you, sir? Oh, the colors aren't very pretty, are they?
No,
we're on live. We're on live, you said.
Yeah.
Are we live? How come I'm not live?
Okay,
guess what?
I guess I'm smiling, Jeff Hatch.
Hi, Linda. Hi, Jeff. Hi, Mary Lou. Hi, Kathy.
Kathy who?
Your cousin. From Kansas.
Well, why aren't I getting any of that stuff?
Hi, Gina. Yep, Karen says we're live. And Cindy Boyer says she can hear us.
Okay, now I'm getting stuff.
Now there's that penny you was talking about.
Yeah. I saw something about Kansas. Was that Kathy?
Yeah. Are you playing on your phone?
Yes, I am. It won't.
People are watching, Jeff.
I can't scroll.
But we can never see how many people are watching.
I know.
Used to. Hi, Frank.
He's from Iowa. I mean, Indiana.
Yeah, he says wild things.
Boy, what an insult. Okay, live from the hog capital of the world, it's Saturday night. I'm Smiling Jeff, she's Wild Thing Anderson, and along with Ducky, Bucky, and old Dan the Wonder Horse, and Bucky Santa Claus, I guess we call him Santa Bucky.
Yeah.
We're the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show, and we've got a few songs to sing, but before, Donna is going to update you on our weekly activities.
Well, the weather's been really nice. It's been 60s to 80s, right?
It's been very nice.
But it doesn't sound like it's going to be very good coming up. It's supposed to be up in the 80s and the 90s. Well, let's see. Last Sunday, we went to your cousin's Maddie's graduation party at Bishop Hill. Then we went to a camp concert, and it was Rachel Brooks and Joe Stamm. Is that his name?
Joe Stamm Band.
Stamm Band. And there was 1,400 people there, quite a crowd, and a wonderful.
That was their biggest crowd in the years they've been doing the Love and
Yes,
Amp.
It was a very good concert.
Concert.
Let's see. You have mowed a few times this week, right?
Yep.
And then Jeff had a dentist appointment on Tuesday.
Yep.
Thursday, we went to the breakfast with the cousins.
Yep.
All right, and we had to cancel our courtyard karaoke show. Jeff's sister got sick at the breakfast. And we had to take her to the ER, and then they admitted her, correct?
Yes.
And they ran all kinds of tests on her and that. But she was a little wobbly in her legs and shaking, right?
Yeah, she was weak and dizzy and couldn't stand up, couldn't get out of her chair and without help.
So anyhow, they ran the tests on her, and she's...
So they couldn't find anything wrong with her, to be perfectly honest. They thought maybe she had some kind of elevated enzymes that could indicate some kind of heart episode, but they admitted her and did some more tests and a stress test, and everything was okay, so we haven't learned anything.
And so we were heading home from visiting her on Friday, and we got to where, Victoria?
Yeah.
And the phone rang, and it was her. She said, hey, come and get me. I get to go home.
So
we turned around, went back, and got her and brought her home. And she sounds good, and she's doing really good.
Well, she's just weak in her legs. But
that's, she's got to take it, but he has to walk careful.
She's
so.
Starting therapy.
Okay.
And
okay. Anyhow, that's as much as we know, right?
Yes.
And today we've just been kind of taking it easy, relaxing, because we've been on the road a couple of days in a row. Now, anything else? Did you want to see who's here already?
Yeah, I'll just check in here.
Let me get you
I got
first.
Kathy and nine others, so I don't know who that is. But
Well, we got Linda from
Karen
where?
Allberg, Lyndon Garrow, Frank Bargroff, Cindy Boyer, Penny Wetzel Adams, Sally Ann from Galva, Jim Anderson,
Jim's there?
yeah, and Fran Chinlin from Aledo, and Carrie Chinlin Alter from Woodhall.
You see Regina's there?
Dee Dee Pirtle from Oklahoma. Steve Bowl. He lives in Galva, but he could be off somewhere. Warren Allberg. I wonder if they're using separate phones. And Donna Wallentine.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you said Frank.
Frank Bargerhoff. Yep, I did.
And Cindy Boyer.
Or maybe I didn't because he isn't showing up here now.
And Judy K. Fruth.
No.
Linda Sorensberger.
No.
Sally Ann, you said, I think.
That's what drives me crazy about this thing
And
is
Keith Engstrom. Where's Jimmy at? The other Jimmy.
Jimmy Carlson. Where is Jimmy Carlson? I hope he's okay. Well, anyway, let's start the show.
Okay.
Do you have any other names that you haven't mentioned, beings I
Let's
can't see
see.
them?
Of course, there's my son Jim and Fran's watching. You mentioned him.
I just had Connie Cherry Holmes.
How about Carrie? Did you see Carrie?
Carrie Chinlin Alter? Yeah, I mentioned her.
And you said Dee Pirtle.
Yeah.
Is John there, Dee? Donna Wallentine?
Yeah, I mentioned her.
Linda said, Jim said he's there. Is it still nice and hot down there, Jim, in Florida?
I got Linda Bryant.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to start.
Okay, you go ahead and start.
Okay, we're going to start out with an Ernest Tubb song.
Hi, Connie Cherry Holmes.
You left me and you went away.
You said you'd
be back just one day. You've broken your promise and you left me here alone.
I don't know
why you did, dear, but I do know that you're gone. I'm walking the floor over you.
I can't sleep a wink,
that is true. I'm hoping and I'm praying as my heart breaks right in two. Walking the floor over you.
Oh, play it pretty. Jim said hot is an understatement. John Pirtle's watching.
Now, darling, you know I love you well.
Love you more
than I can ever tell.
I thought that you wanted me and always would be mine. But you went and left me here with troubles on my mind.
I'm walking the floor over you.
I can't sleep a wink, that is true.
I'm hoping and I'm praying as my heart breaks right in two. Walking the floor over you.
I'll play it.
Now someday you may be lonesome too. Walking the floor is good for you.
Just keep right on a walking
and it won't hurt you to cry.
Remember
that I love you and I will the day I die. I'm walking the floor over you.
I can't sleep a wink,
that is true. I'm hoping and I'm praying as my heart breaks right in two. Walking the floor over you.
Hi, John. That's my classmate. There's Loretta Johnson. Did you hear that?
Loretta Johnson Johnson?
Uh-huh. And Cindy Miller Glazer's watching.
Okay.
Alan Thompson's watching. I wonder how many we got on. We can't see anymore. It used to show how many of our viewers are with us.
One of our alert viewers will give us the number, maybe.
Yeah.
I think Karen Allbird can see him.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
You're getting a phone call.
Uh-oh. How can I answer it?
Well, that's going to be difficult.
You missed a call from John Pertle.
Oh. We're doing a show now, John.
Well, you're watching us.
Okay. Speaking of John Pertle, we've got several viewers from Oklahoma.
Uh-huh.
I think if you add them all up, it's three. The Pertles and Patricia Johnson. So we're going to do a couple of Oklahoma songs in their honor.
One says there's 25 years and one says 24. Mm. Okay.
Okay.
That's fine. At least we got some people watching.
Did you get Eric Burhorn?
Yeah, I see that.
Remember your part.
Yeah, I'm yellow.
Yes. There's a full moon over Tulsa, and I hope that it's shining on you. The nights are getting colder in Cherokee County. There's a blue northern passing through. I remember green eyes and a rancher's daughter, but remember is all that I do. Losing you left a pretty good cowboy with nothing to hold on to. Sundown came and I drove to town to drink a drink or two. You're the reason God made Oklahoma. You're the reason God made Oklahoma. And I'm sure missing you. I'm sure missing you.
Lights outshine the moon. I was just now thinking of you. Sometime when the wind blows, you can see the mountains and all the way to Malibu. Everyone's a star here in LA County. You ought to see the things that they do. All the cowboys down on the Sunset Strip wish that they could be like you. Santa Monica Freeway sometimes makes a country girl blue. You're the reason God made Oklahoma. You're the reason God made Oklahoma, and I'm sure missing you.
I worked 10 hours on a John Deere tractor, just thinking of you all day.
Got a calico cat and a two-room flat on a street in West L.A. You're the reason God made Oklahoma. You're the reason God made Oklahoma. And I'm sure missing you. I'm sure missing you.
Did you ever see Elmer?
No. There's Kathy Cape. Hey, there's my daughter. Hi, Brenda.
Nikki Hogan, Deborah Smith, Tiffany Harkey.
Yeah.
Okay.
Say Kathy Cable?
Yeah, I saw it. Did I say it?
I think so.
Okay. Now, our next song is another Oklahoma song.
You sure? It's your song.
Yes, so don't go messing it up.
I'll try not to. Okay.
I left Oklahoma driving in a Pontiac, just about to lose my mind. I was going to Arizona, maybe on to California, where the people all live so fine. My baby said I was crazy, my mama called me lazy, I was going to show him all this time. 'Cause you know I ain't no fool, and I don't need no more schooling, I was born to just walk the line. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. Well, you know I've been through it, when I set my watch back to it, living on Tulsa time.
We also have two camel friends that live just outside of Tulsa.
Yeah.
Gobi and Sarah. They used to live in Bishop Hill.
John Taylor says happy Saturday.
Good. Well, there I was in Hollywood, wishing I was doing good, talking on the telephone line. But they don't need me in the movies, and no one sings my songs. Guess I'm just a waste of time. Well, then I got to thinking, man, I'm really sinking, and I really had a flash this time. I had no business leaving, and nobody would be grieving if I went on back to Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. Gonna set my watch back to it, 'cause you know I've been through it, living on Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. Gonna set my watch back to it, 'cause you know I've been through it, living on Tulsa time.
What time you living on?
Tulsa. I think that's probably mountain time, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, there's Nikki Holt. She's got to tune in for just a little bit. Nikki.
Well, change your mind. Hey, there's Jimmy Carlson.
Yeah.
And Carol Shire. And you mentioned John Taylor.
John Purtle. Did you hear what he's saying?
No.
I'm singing along with you. Sure glad you can't hear me. I live on Tulsa time. I'm going to laugh on him.
I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm a big Bobby Bear fan, so we're going to do a little medley, or not a medley, but we're going to do three Bobby Bear songs.
Oh, we are?
Yes. I've got you down for singing.
None.
You can do Detroit City.
I can sing with you on 500 miles.
Well, okay. Yeah, you can sing anytime you want.
Oh, good. Thank you.
Just not out loud.
Okay. Carol Shire.
Yep, I mentioned her. Huh? Mary Lou Moon.
Can I sing this in?
Well, I'm 500 miles away from home.
I should let you do that, Mark.
Teardrops fell on Mama's note when I read the thing she wrote. She said, "We miss you, son, we love you, come on home." Well, I didn't have to pack, I had it all right on my back. Now I'm 500 miles away from home. Away from home, away from home. Cold and tired and all alone. Yes, I'm 500 miles away from home.
I know this is the same road I took the day I left home, but it sure looks different. Well, I guess I look different too.
A little bit.
Because time changes everything. I wonder what they'll say when they see their boy a-looking this way.
Oh, I wonder what they'll say when I get home. Can't remember when I ate. It's just thumb and walk and wait. And I'm still 500 miles away from home. Well, if my luck had been just right, I'd be with him all tonight. But I'm still 500 miles away from home. Away from home, away from home. Cold and tired and all alone. Yes, I'm still 500 miles away from home. Oh, I'm still 500 miles away from home.
I don't think you've been maybe 500 miles away from home for a long time.
No. Okay, now we've got Bonnie Hawksworth and Grant Hatch and Paula Grattert.
Trisha Johnson.
We just met Paula Grattert over at Bishop Hill the other day.
Now, it's your song?
No, this is both of us.
Okay.
That last one was just mine.
I think they're all our songs. Now what? You running away?
Sometimes you forget which one of us is Gladys Knight and which one of us is a Pip.
You're the Pip. Anybody from Detroit, Michigan? I want to go home. I want to go home. Oh. Detroit City, and I dreamed about those cotton fields and home. I dreamed about my mama, dear old papa, sister and brother. I dreamed about that girl who's been waiting for so long. I wanna go home. I want to go home. Oh, how I want to go home. Home folks think I'm big in Detroit City. From the letters that I write, they think I'm fine. But by day I make the cars, by night I make the bars. If only they could read between the lines.
'Cause you know, I rode a freight train north to Detroit City.
Okay.
After all these years I find, I've just been wasting my time.
Yeah.
So I just think I'll take my foolish pride, put it on a southbound freight and ride, and go on back to the loved ones, the ones that I left waiting so far behind.
I want to go home. I want to go home.
was on. Did you see where Trish was watching?
Yeah.
And Tom Hartman?
Uh-oh, we got another thing going on really fast.
What?
The song's coming on really fast.
You think so?
Yeah, it's yours again.
Hey, we got one more Bobby Bear song.
Thank you, Mary Lou. Eric Bernhorn said, whoops, my thumb got in the way. I didn't see no thumb, did you?
Nope.
Thomas Hartman's on there.
I saw that.
That's okay, Jimmy.
Ride me down easy, Lord. Ride me on down. Leave word in the dust where I lay.
Becky's back.
Say I'm easy come, easy go, and easy to love when I stay. This old highway, she's hotter than nine kinds of hell. The rides, they as scarce as the rain. When you're down to your last shuck with nothing to sell and too far away from the train. Been a good month of Sundays and a guitar ago. I had a tall drink of yesterday's wine. Left a long string of friends, some sheets in the wind, and some satisfied women behind. So won't you ride me down easy, Lord, ride me on down. Leave word in the dust where I lay. Say I'm snow on the mountain, raised hell on the hill, locked horns with the devil himself. Been a rodeo bum, a son of a gun, and a hobo with stars in his crown. So won't you ride me down easy, Lord, ride me on down. Leave word in the dust where I lay. Say I'm easy come, easy go, and easy to love when I stay. Yeah, won't you ride me down easy, Lord, ride me on down. Leave word in the dust where I lay. I'm easy come, easy go, and easy to love when I stay.
Billy Joe Schaefer.
He's a songwriter and a singer.
Oh.
That was a pretty good song.
Bonnie Rogers is watching.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
And Bart Erickson. Did you mention Bart Erickson?
Yeah, I think I did.
Okay. I just thought of something.
That's scary.
I'd just like to...
Not too much now.
Pay tribute to one of Galva's greatest citizens. Dwayne Bell died yesterday, I believe.
Yeah.
And he took over Bell Trucking from his dad, Strauss Bell. And I've known him since the 70s.
Yeah.
And when I was reading meters, when I'd read Bell Trucking, I'd go in there and I'd talk to Dwayne, and we always had a good visit. And then after I quit reading meters, I stopped in there a few times, generally to get a new hat, but and to visit and catch up with him. But I wished I had done a lot more now.
Yeah.
But anyway, he was a great guy, and he did a lot for the community, and he did a lot for individuals. Some of it people knew about, but most of them people didn't know about.
Mm-hmm.
And he was a great citizen, and a good friend, and he'll be missed by all. Now, Donna's going to have a party.
I am? When? When am I going to have it?
Well, that don't look right, does it?
No. I cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you. Nobody knows where my Johnny has gone. Judy left the same time. Why was he holding in hate when he's supposed to be mine? It's my party and I'll cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you. Playing all of my records, keep dancing all night, but leave me alone for a while. Till Johnny's dancing with me, I've got no reason to smile. It's my party and I'll cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you.
Brianna Mallow is watching.
Good.
Up there on Route 6.
Judy and Johnny just walk through the door like a king and a queen. Oh, what a birthday surprise. Judy's wearing his ring. It's my party and I'll cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you. It's my party and I'll cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you. It's my party and I'll cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you. I don't like that song.
That was a sad song. Polly Turpeting just joined us.
That's good. You see where Jim Gerard is?
No.
Andrew Collins?
Okay, now we're going to do a...
You see where Becky's there? She's back.
Oh, yeah?
Party. Yeah.
Oh, she had like 30 things going on tonight. Uh-huh. Okay, here's a Ray Price song.
Are you sure?
Now blue ain't the word for the way that I feel. And the storm's brewing in this heart of mine. This ain't no crazy dream, I know that it's real. You're someone else's love, now you're not mine. Crazy arms that reach to hold somebody new. For my yearning heart keeps saying, you're not mine. My troubled mind knows soon to another you'll be wed. And that's why I'm lonely all the time.
Say Jimmy said something?
Yeah. And you're both doing a great job of singing. I sure love listening to you.
Well, isn't that nice?
Thank you, Jimmy.
So please take the treasured dreams I had for you and me. and take all the love I thought was mine. Someday my crazy arms may hold somebody new, but now I'm so lonely all the time. Crazy arms that reach to hold somebody new, for my yearning heart keeps saying, you're not mine. My troubled mind knows soon to another you'll be wed, and that's why I'm lonely all the time. And that's why I'm lonely all the time.
Guess Elmer didn't make it tonight. Steve must not have got there for him.
Maybe he got caught up in traffic.
Yeah, maybe he stopped
there. Has to drive clear across town. Okay, here's a song we had a request for. I believe it was from Linda Ongaro.
Are you sure?
We were going to rehearse it, but we didn't, so I'm not even sure we know it.
Which one is it?
It's, I'm Having Daydreams.
Oh, we have.
You know it?
I think so.
Okay. We can just fake it.
Whoa!
I'm having daydreams about night things in the middle of the afternoon. And while my hands make a living, my mind's home loving you. I'm having daydreams about night things in the middle of the afternoon. And every night
you make
my daydreams come true. Well, all day long while I'm working in town, time slows down to a crawl. When I'm not thinking about you, I'm checking the clock on the wall. This is my factory and hello, love. There's a smile across my face, 'cause I'm back in the arms of your sweet love, where my thoughts have been all day.
I'm having
daydreams about night things in the middle of the afternoon. And while my hands make a living, my mind's home loving you. I'm having daydreams about night things in the middle of the afternoon. And every night
you make
my daydreams come true.
There's a bar break.
I think this one we just know the chorus.
Oh, is that what it is?
I'm having daydreams about night things in the middle of the afternoon. While my hands make a living, my mind's home loving you. I'm having daydreams about night things in the middle of the afternoon. And every night,
you make my daydreams come true.
Every night,
you make my daydreams come true. How about that? Thank you, Jimmy.
Speaking of Linda Ongaro, is she even there today, tonight?
Linda. Well, yeah, she's there.
Is she?
Sounds
great. How come
she's
not saying anything?
She is right here. She said a whole bunch of stuff.
Oh.
And she said hello at the beginning and said, where in the heck you been, sir?
Well, I'm not getting only about half of what you're getting.
Okay. How many viewers have we got? Who is that, Karen?
I've got Mike Heppner is watching.
Yeah. I have to ask Karen about our viewers again.
Linda Ongaro also requested a Dave and Sugar song, but I didn't know it well enough to sing it. She's always trying to embarrass me in front of all my friends.
Right.
Okay, Donna's got a song she's going to sing about herself.
It says 28, Gina says.
28?
Uh-huh. Okay, no, this is about Jeff.
Bullfingers?
Yes, sir. Like here, he's late getting us hooked up tonight. What happened to my song? You keep me waiting and it's getting aggravating. You're a slow poke. I wait and worry, but you never seem to hurry. You're a slow poke, dear. Time means nothing to you. I wait, and then, you're late again. 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, a quarter to ten. Why should I linger every time you snap your finger, you little slow poke? Why can't you hasten when you see that time's a-waste and you're a slow poke, dear? Why should I keep trying to change you? It's not the thing to do. I guess I'll have to learn to be a slow poke, too. There's a bar break. Does that mean I can have a little drink?
Yeah.
Nope, you jumped it. You keep me waiting and it's getting aggravating. You're a slow poke. I'm leaning way over. I wait and worry, but you never seem to hurry. You're a slow poke, dear. Time means nothing to you. I wait and then late again. 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, a quarter to ten. Why should I linger every time you snap your finger, little slow poke? Why can't you hasten when you see the time's a waste and you're a slow poke, dear? Why should I keep trying to change you? It's not the thing to do. I guess I'll have to learn to be a slow poke, too. Okay. Oh, K-Root said, down. That song was written for me. For me. Thank you, Linda. Thank you, Karen. Now, some said 27, 28, and somebody, Loretta says 48.
Let's go by Loretta.
I like Loretta's views better.
I don't know why my comments are so sporadic tonight.
I wonder why. Thank you, Kathy.
Okay, now we're going to do a song about a color.
Are you sure? Oh, yes, you did. That's not another sad song, is it?
I just do sad songs.
That's why you've been doing them tonight.
Why can't you be blue over me? Blue, oh so lonesome for you. Tears fill my eyes till I can't see. Three o'clock in the morning, here am I, sitting here so lonely, so lonesome I could cry. Blue, why can't you be blue over me?
Sing with those watches.
Yep. Yeah, he's getting to be a regular.
Yeah.
He's on our top fans list.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
now that it's over, I realize those weak words you whispered were nothing but lies. Ooh, oh, so lonesome for you. Why can't you be blue over me? Why can't you be blue over me?
Jimmy says, oh, buddy, you're singing this song for me, aren't you?
Yeah, we'll send that out to Jim Carlson.
Loretta Johnson says, still 9, said 78. I don't think she's reading that right.
I'm going to go with Loretta Johnson Johnson.
Oh, there's Amy. Oh, is there dad died?
Her stepfather died, yeah. Last I knew, she was in Arizona.
Well, maybe she's still there.
Well, could be. Do they have Wi-Fi in Arizona?
I don't know.
Okay, now we're going to do a series of Hank Williams songs.
Are you sure?
So if you don't like Hank Williams, you're...
He did sad songs, didn't he, or bad songs?
Pretty much.
Chris Nelson's watching.
Every song he ever wrote was about Jimmy Carlson.
Amy says she's in Glendale right now. Mm-hmm. Sorry to hear of the passing.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep, but sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll toss around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
Chris Nelson has joined us.
Really? Yeah. He said he's a little late, but he ain't that bad.
Who said they were late?
Chris Robson. Chris Nelson said I'm late. That's all right. You're there, right?
Your cheating heart will pine someday and crave the love you threw away. The time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll toss around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheated heart will tell on you.
Uh-huh. Sure wish that would come up about how many we have by that we can see ourselves.
I can tell you after the show.
Okay.
Yeah, we should have called this the Jimmy Carlson tribute show. All these songs are about him. I shouldn't kid him, should I?
No, you shouldn't. Be nice.
I'll try to do better.
He's feeling so much better. We're so happy for him. Right?
I don't know. Is it working?
No, it's not. You got the wrong... I think you need to put a new batteries in there.
I think I need to... This is when you got to boost.
Really hard?
That's what hard?
To boost it.
No, you just push a button.
Oh!
Today I passed you on the street, and my heart fell at your feet. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. Somebody else stood by your side, and he looked so satisfied. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. A picture from the past came slowly stealing as I brushed your arm and walked so close to you. Then suddenly I got that old time feeling. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you.
Have we seen Keith Engstrom tonight?
I think he was there.
Really?
Don't take my word for it, though.
I can't tell because most of mine aren't showing up.
It's hard to know another lips will kiss you and hold you just the way I used to do. Oh, heaven only knows how much I miss you. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you.
Yes, you should. I told you.
Should what? Make fun of Jimmy?
No. No, oh. That he's there.
Oh.
And either way.
Okay. Guess we got another song for Jimmy.
Keith and Keith are there.
Take these chains from my heart and set me free. You've grown cold and no longer care for me. All my faith in you is gone, but the heartaches linger on. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Take these tears from my eyes and let me see just a spark of the love that used to be. If you love somebody new, let me find a new love too. Take these chains from my heart and set me free.
What? About us being on tonight.
We're not lively, but we are live.
Give my heart just a word of sympathy. Be as fair to my heart as you can be. Then if you no longer care for that's beating there. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. You've grown cold and no longer care for me. All my faith in you is gone, but the heartaches linger on. Take these chains from my heart and set me free.
Okay, Steve, we said that we're sorry we missed him on Thursday when we couldn't come. Maybe he misunderstood me.
Okay.
No, Jimmy, you're not getting annoying. Go ahead, Jeff, say something smart.
I can't see it. You're doing a lot of Jimmy songs tonight.
This is a fun night tonight. We're having a good time, even though it's some sad songs.
I'm not sure this is even about Jimmy, though.
This one? Oh, no, I don't think so.
No, I don't think this has anything to do
with
Jimmy.
No, You better close your ears on this one, Jimmy. Right?
Is it going?
Not yet.
I think Jimmy likes this song, though.
Yeah. I got your picture that you gave to me, and it's signed with love, just like it used to be. The only thing different, the only thing new, I got your picture, she's got you. I've got the records that we used to share, and they still sound the same as when you were here. The only thing different, the only thing new, I got the records, she's got you. I got your memory, or has it got me? I really don't know, but I know it won't let me be. I got your class ring that proved you cared, and it still looks the same as when you gave it, dear. The only thing different, the only thing new, I've got these little things, she's got you. I've got your memory, or has it got me? I really don't know, but I know it won't let me be. I got your class ring that proved you cared, and it still looks the same as when you gave it, dear. The only thing different, the only thing new, I've got these little things, she's got you.
That was pretty good.
Thank you.
Do you know who sang that song?
Patsy Cline.
That's right. Here's
Thank you, Keith. He said, you are lively and we're enjoying you guys.
Here's a song that we hadn't done, and then a few years ago somebody requested it, and it's a pretty good song.
Yes.
So we haven't done it recently, but I just happened to come across it when I was looking for songs for this week's show. Done by Johnny Nash.
I can see clearly now the rain is gone.
I can see
all the obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. I think I can make it now, the pain is gone. My bad feelings have disappeared. Here is the rainbow I've been praying for. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Look all around, there's nothing but blue skies. Look straight ahead, nothing but blue sky.
Couldn't hang on.
I can see clearly now the rain. I can see all the obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Bright, sunshiny day. Oh, what a bright, sunshiny day.
Is that what it's going to be tomorrow?
I don't know. I'd like it to be dry. Maybe I could mow a yard or two.
You got yours? You said maybe tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Did you say we was going to Legion for breakfast in the morning?
Yep. Oh, yeah. Got a Legion breakfast tomorrow from, 7 to 1. 7 to 1.
Mm-hmm.
So if you want a great breakfast, that's a good place to go.
Thank you, Karen.
Or you can go for lunch.
Yeah?
Or brunch.
I think she said every time she touches the icon for people, it jumps way up. I don't think there's 96 people.
Well, we generally have about 200 views when
yeah,
we're done.
Yeah, 200 views, so maybe that's the views.
So I don't know, yeah. So I don't know how people can watch us and not show up on that number on the top. But.
Yeah. Well, we're down to about 2 or 3 more songs.
Here's one for Mary Lou Moon.
And everybody else likes it, too. I think.
Remember when I was young and so were you, and time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when?
Let's take turns singing the verse.
Okay.
You want to go first or second?
Yes, now. Me. Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned, life through curves. There was joy and there was hurt. Remember when?
Remember when? Old ones died and new were born, and life was changed. It's a simple rearrangement we came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when?
Remember when 30 seemed so old, now looking back, it's just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? Said when we turned gray, when the children grow up and move away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we've had, and we'll remember when. Remember when? Remember when?
Now I finally got to where I could see the comments. Did you want to say anything?
Well, you know what song's coming now, people, and you're going to have to kind of participate. So when I give the signal, we start clapping, okay? Yep. Thank you, Becky.
Chris Ann Smith is here. This is her song. Heading down south to the land of the pines, thumbing my way into North Carolina. Stir up the road and pray to God, I see the headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh I can see my baby tonight.
Okay, everybody, here it's your turn. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mommy, rock me.
Lori Cochran's watching. I saw that.
running from the cold up in New England. I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays a guitar, I pick a banjo now. Oh, the North Country winters keep a-getting me now. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more.
All right, everybody, here we go. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Don't think so, not right now.
Walking to the south out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toque. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free.
Okay, everybody, one more time. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Can't you clap? Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. That's it. How'd you like that? Do you people really like that song?
Joe Lakota just showed up at the end of the show. What's up with that?
Who?
Joe Lakota.
Okay, well, she has other things going on.
Mama Joe, I think they call her.
Well, let's see. We've got... what? We got one more song, and then we're hoping we'll have a nice week, but it sounds like we're in for some hot weather coming up.
I so, everybody, hot weather.
Please be take care, and guess what? We'll be back next Saturday, be the good Lord willing, right?
Yep.
And nothing happens, so you take care, and please take care.
Is there any big events coming up this next week?
No, I don't think there is.
Do we have any shows besides Thursday?
This Thursday, I do have a doctor's Thursday appointment. I have a doctor's appointment on Tuesday.
Yeah.
And that, I think, is going to be it.
Yeah.
So we can kind of have a relaxing week.
So have a good week, everybody.
And
thanks so much for watching. It makes it so much fun.
It does.
And
like I say, you'll get your notice about our show.
And we'd like to do this last song in memory of my wonderful cousin, Connie.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Karen Alford said they might see us in the morning.
Save us a chair.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Did I tell you old Dan loves this song?
Yep.
This one and Back in the Saddle.
At Francis Jace had a ball game in New Boston tonight.
Oh. Is it New Boston a tough team?
I don't really know. He said, I hope Yale continues to get stronger. Yep.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Well, Frank Berghoff said Flag Day is this week, June 14th.
June 14th?
Mm-hmm.
What day is that?
I don't really know.
Okay, that'd be like 6 days from now or?
Something like that. You're welcome. Thank you, everybody, for watch.
We fly our flag every day. Okay, well.
Everyone, like I say, take care, and we'll be back next week on Saturday night.
And thanks so much for watching, and bring some of your friends next week. And good night, Linda Ongaro, wherever you are.
And to everyone else.
No, just Linda.
Okay. That might be bad.
Can you go to shutting this thing off for me?
I don't know how to do it with that thing.
Does that say something?
End.